Today, lawyers for former Patriot Aaron Hernandez are due in court in Boston. A judge could set a date for his double murder trial. Hernandez is not expected to attend today's hearing. He is accused of killing two men over a spilled drink at a nightclub in 2012 and shooting an eyewitness in the face. He has pleaded not guilty. Hernandez is currently serving life in prison in the 2013 killing of Odin Lloyd.